11:05.
It's 11:05. We're going to see how we're going to get to this cup. All right.
Thank you.
319 pounds and is trained. Aaron Donald's feet are crazy. The Dancing Bear, it's crazy.
Glass eater, crazy or crazy?
I think that's an NBA. That's more of an NBA term, glass eater. I'm going to say that. I haven't heard my guys use that.
Crazy. An offensive lineman who plays with unrelenting mentality. So, like, eating glass, like...
I don't talk about offensive linemen with my scouts, so that made that fit.
Hollow leg.
I heard that.
Crazy or crazy?
My mom used to call, say, I have a hollow leg. She'd say, you've had 6 turkey sandwiches today. You have a hollow leg. That's a term. Crazy.
No, it's crazy.
Because I've never heard it, but it sounds so stupid, I didn't think anybody could make it up. What is panini feet? Where did our guys get that?
I made it up.
So you never heard that. You just made it up.
Made it up.
Panini feet.
The guy didn't think, didn't I?
I mean, it sounded ridiculous, so I figured you guys just...
Paninis are delicious. A song who can't sing.
I've heard that before.
Crazy. A star and a leader in his mind only.
Yeah. Heard that before. That's a phrase I've heard.
Can you sing?
Sing? Oh,
no.
God,
no. Not me,
though. Are you a little Brian Adams?
I used to sing when I was little in church, and then I grew up and hit puberty and was a rapper.
What do you think was so funny with that?
Of all things, you can sing Brian Adams?
Yeah.
I sound a little like Brian Adams.
Do you want to sing 69 for us?
I have not practiced, but I sound a little like.
Yeah, I think I only can probably sing in gospel.
Okay, find some Brian Adams backup music, and I'll do one verse.
Do it.
Cuts like a knife.
I'm going to this last one really slowly so you can find it. Trash can full of dirt, crazy or crazy?
I've heard that phrase, yeah, trash can full of dirt.
Defensive linemen who are hard to move out of the way.
Yeah, I've heard that one. So I really whiffed on panini feet.
Panini feet, hollow leg.
And bubble butt.
And bubble butt. The rest you were going
to. I'm not saying I am Brian Adams, but I sound eerily close. Oh, you didn't have to find it that fast.
Let's go.
I don't know the words to the song.
I can find some more for the next segment. This is all I got right now.
You guys are a bunch of jerks.
That's not too far off. Yeah.
Hey, Julie, why don't you worry about your cheating Astros instead of mocking me? Yeah. You have any hilarious except your shitty cheats. Coming up next, one of my favorite guys. Plus, okay, I'm. This is the last Dak Prescott opinion until Monday.
Right.
I've got one more thing I want to say on that coming up. With home security, there's two ways you can go about protecting your home. Obviously, it's the traditional way of protecting your home. You know, takes weeks for a technician to show up, messy installation, yeah. It costs you a small fortune. Or there's the other way, simply say, eventually, everything you need in their home security is award-winning, 2-time winner of CNET Editor's Choice Award, blankets your entire home, comprehensive protection, outdoor cameras, doorbell alerts, entry motion, glass break sensors, guard inside, but you don't notice it's there, under 45 minutes to put it in, most people can do it in 30 minutes tops, no trade-offs for your safety, you'll have a highly trained security expert ready to dispatch the police at your home at a moment's notice. And it's 50 cents a day with no contract. 50 cents a day. That's why The Verge calls Simply Safe the best home security system. Go to simplysafecon.com. Free shipping. 60-day risk-free trial. Nothing to lose. Go now. Be sure. Go to simplysafecon.com.
Sauce to toss chicken strip basket. I'm the sauce boss. It's my choice of honey barbecue or sweet and tangy sesame glaze. Oh, yes, ma'am.
DQ. Happy tastes good.
There's a house that's there.
Now.
AJ, get the phone.
I got it.
Santan Barbershop, Dre speaking. Can I help you? Hey, I'm doing good. What up? Today we closed at 7. Yeah, come on through, Brian. Yeah. All right. All right. Cool. Thank you.
We had 11:30. 11:30.
What's that mean?
That's time.
It's 11:00.
No, the time on the video is 11:30.
I don't know what that means.
You got 3.5 minutes left.
I don't know. What
Are you means. Not understanding me, Idris?
11:30.
4 cuts in 15 minutes.
Oh. Hang the phone up.
I always hear you say time to Caleb, like, where am I at?
I got how many minutes left?
3 now.
Oh, okay. That's okay.
Somebody's calling your phone. You don't know the number.
I don't care about the phone, but you see what happened to me? Because I was had to catch the phone because just my son in the back, in the bathroom, doing the number 2. I don't understand.
For him, that's his number 1.
Right. Kids, man. When you need them the most, where are you? On the bathroom toilet. I'm in here needing somebody to answer the phone for me. I'm trying to. How's that lymph on top for you?
That's good.
Like that?
Yeah.
Cool.
You got 2 left, Idris. I don't know if you got 2 minutes left. No pressure.
Matt Stafford's career has been affected. There is no question he would be better in a better organization.
Should be able to get some of those minutes back. I had to do all that junk on the phone.
Nope. That's not how this works, LeBron.
Yeah, that's what happened when you...
JR ran back to the 3-point line, or the half court.
And he still...
still
blame LeBron.
Still blame LeBron, so...
And he said, what you doing?
You got a minute 30. Minute 30.
Dirty for 30.
Dirty for 30.
It's over. Drew Brees is rare. Drew Brees is one of the only quarterbacks in league history that got a reboot and turn his career up. Cincinnati's got a battle line. They have an 84-year-old Chief owner who acts as the GM. They have the smallest scouting department. I don't know if Zach Taylor can coach. I hope he can. I think he may be able to.
Last
60.
They didn't look great. They coached last year. And that division has got nothing but good defenses. And Joe Burrow's getting it.
I wish the mic can put the blade on.
That's all right. I got to do the camera work and the blade.
Nah, not the blade.
Get a clean 30.
Is why I believe Joe Burrow has to push back. Get this net nice and clean.
It's a cheap franchise. It's dysfunctional. And if you look at the 4 or 5 teams,
15, if you know what I mean.
Playoff games in this league, they all have one thing in common. Bad owners. Washington, Cleveland, Cincinnati.
5, 4, 3. 2, 1.
All right. Hey, cut over. You can keep it running, dog. Yeah.
Haircut technically over.
But I do got to clean them up. But that was within 15.
That was 15.
And I still had to answer the
phone. That was 15 clean. Yeah, that was 15 clean.
Now I'm going to clean them up. And now I still got to show homeboy the mirror. But at the end of the day, that 15. Was within.
That's 15 clean.
As long as he don't say that we fix something.
He did. He was just like, every day I just try to join.
Crisp and clean, stepped on the scene. I did this 15. Whole haircut in straight 15. 15. Here we go. All right.